Jacqueline Jossa and her husband Dan Osborne have announced they're expecting their second child together. Former EastEnders star Jacqueline, who left the soap at the end of 2017, revealed the news was a huge shock, and she did 3 pregnancy tests to confirm the result. "We both started laughing when the test was positive," she told OK Magazine. Dan added, "We hadn't been trying, so it was a huge shock. I think I'm still getting my head around it. Kids are a blessing, but having 3 children is going to be a big responsibility. I'm not going to lie, I feel quite scared." Their happy news means their 2-year-old daughter Ella and Dan's 4-year-old son Teddy from a previous relationship will be welcoming a baby brother or sister later this summer. It comes after the happy couple wed in a gorgeous ceremony in June 2017. Jacqueline, who played Abby Branning on EastEnders from 2010 up until this Christmas, recently admitted her disappointment to being written out of the soap. She said it wasn't her and Lorna Fitzgerald's decision to leave the show, and confessed they'd rung each other in a panic after reading their scripts. "It wasn't our decision, but we kind of knew ages ago. We had a feeling," Jack told Mirror Online. "From that point we've just been guessing how we're leaving. The thing is, it's a soap and you can't stay there forever, you wouldn't want to, as an actress you don't just want to do one thing your whole life. It's almost like a polite push out of the door, but I think we're both ready." Last week, Jacqueline hit headlines after launching into a foul-mouthed tirade against a commenter who quipped that Ella looked like a puffed-up spider. "Go F yourself, P, don't say anything about my kids," she fumed. "Actually don't care if you say anything, I know she's gorgeous. Sorry for swearing, sorry to anyone who's under 18, but you shouldn't be on here anyway. Sorry mum, but I got it off you anyway," added Jacqueline.